Jets got the puck and they get to make the first play. Trying to go to himself. He throws it there. Italy's in their own end and controlling play. Goes back deep for it. The Rangers lug that puck along the boards. Good job with the poke check. Knocks it away with the stick. And play is stopped for a penalty. It's always a start to your power play night. And this is number one. Good clean win on the draw. Pass attempt to Roussel. Puck loose. Good defensive play. He banked it right ahead. That play went offside. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. On the outside, a shot. He covers first. We are deadlocked at zero. Good clean win. And he's hammered. Great glove save, and he keeps it. Oh, that's a quick glove. Good reach there. The Rangers carrying on in the defensive zone. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. The Rangers, with a big penalty kill, were back at full strength.
Sometimes the power play's out of sync from the second they dropped the puck. That was one of them. They didn't move it well. They didn't skate with any speed into the zone. They didn't get set up. That thing was a right end.
Save! Gathered up again by Marlow. Wonderful play by the defense. The Rangers lug the puck in the defensive zone. Pitching it to Monahan. And he gains the zone. The Rangers wheel one ahead up the wing. That puck went loose off the enemy. Moving it now in their own end. And he picks it up. Directing that one to Marlow. Marix is in his own zone trying to get to center ice. Snapping a pass to Roussel. What timer! Oh, that might have gone in.
Great awareness by the goaltender to get his glove on this loose puck.
Tie up and help from the winger. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. And so there's an icing on this play. Job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Shoots! They score! Roussel's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
Gets in. What'll he do? Has it in his own end. Check there.
out here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to waddle around and finish this shift.
Play a stop. They're in late for a slashing. It's 2 minutes.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a two-minute slash.
Italy's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Clean win on the draw. He cut him down on that one. That plays offside, and so back to center ice for the face. And they take that neutral zone face off. Chip to Marlowe. Continue on in their own end. Enormous hit.
Grapples finishes that check solidly, and the bench is excited about it. When a skilled guy gets involved physically, it really stirs everybody up.
The Rangers have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them.
Well, that was a great chance to tie the game, but they weren't able to find the equalizer. So now the players coming off the ice are frustrated. The coaches are frustrated.
The zone and looks over his options. Propelled. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Whistle blown. Play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty. Bibeau's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. The Rangers with possession up the wing. Good standing poke check. Takes that pass and looks on. Taken away. Freezes play.
Oh, fuck.
The Rangers are guilty of a minor penalty for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? Italy's up the wing, setting things up. Terrific handoff. Across, looks over his option. The Rangers are controlling in their own end. Italy's power play still needs work.
You're going to get punched in the gut here eventually if you keep taking penalty after penalty. Your killers are just hanging on by a thread. They're starting to get exhausted as they keep going back onto the ice.
Snapped up that right wing to Roussel. Italy's in their own end, hoping to make a play to score. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Could be trouble near the line. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass.
Oh, yeah, giver.
waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone.
Taken over again.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. He's alone!
You know I've been waiting for that one. No, just against Dam, that's all.
Perhaps on this face off they can make it three before the end of the second period, at least. Face off win, and now what will they do? The pump check worked. Right near the line, can he keep it going? He gets that pass ahead in stride. Picked up in the attacking zone. Nice job, straight stand on the pump check. The Rangers waiting back in their own end. Floating right now. Turn the shot on net. The shot is off.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away. Set out, and he'll make him chase it. Makes that play deep.
No. Refs like none of that cheap shit.
Change the momentum of this game. Good hustle, won the race, beat the ice. Pitching this one to Roussel. Italy is controlling play now in the defensive zone. He's all alone. Wonderful save off a wonderful reaction. They needed to whistle badly because the puck was loose in the crease and was able to put his glove on it.
Yellow's gonna start hanging off the boards a little more towards the just in line with the dot there. The guys covering the boards all day, can't get it past.
Italy's controlling the play in the defensive zone. Loose puck, good defensive denial.
Alright, there we go.
Lifeless people. 40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Italians, Doc, trail going into this third period. They have to start converting some of those chances that they've had. The time of possession has been in their favor, but they're still down.
Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. And that one went offside. Held as he skids it up the wing. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. The Rangers control from the neutral zone. Back in his defensive end together. Looking to Marlowe. He's in on an onside play. Takes a shot. Gloved.
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
minutes off the clock in the third. The Rangers are ahead 2-0. Grab the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. And possession once again by Roussel.
Oh, son of a bitch. I muted a couple people. I had too much background noise. I couldn't hear shit from a couple people.
Defensive zone win. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Knocks loose off the enemy this time. Uncovered, whistle blown. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Roussel's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. The Rangers with a clean win on the draw.
Oh, there you go.
Off, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Redirected. Karam pass to Merricks. Difficult spot. They need to get a change. They're getting tired and overwhelmed. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush.
Right, wait, I'll be up here.
Shot.
Thanks. Nice pass.
On a night that they have had the offense going, third period of play. He's trying to go to Marlow. Takes it right back.
The Italians just couldn't get it going here tonight. Really what they needed was a field goal somewhere along the way. They got blown out right from the start of the game.
Looks ahead to start something. Takes that pass at center. See if we can do something. Good defensive play. He tipped that one off the boards and ahead. Pitching it to Marco. Games the zone. Great poke check. Takes it to the corner. Free puck now. Up the wing, lock the puck. But he gets egged. And possession seized by Roussel. Back and front.
Tkachuk's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
New York's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Good defensive play and the high at center ice. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. And let's hear again from Ray.
Tootin's been exceptionally sharp. Doesn't matter where the puck has come from, he's been able to see it well, and he has been so sharp with his rebound control.
Man, these saves highlight some of the play that he's had tonight.
He has been spectacular in goal tonight. Absolutely, Ray. Thank you.
That shot came from just 6 inches. Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
I'm glad to hear he's eating healthy.
And it's a pleasure to bring in a third voice on our crew. Ringside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Roussel's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. 3 goals,
excellent
shots, a prominent player this evening.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. Padded away. Approaching the final minute in this game. Seeks the corner. Fires a shot. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Anderson's had a rotten night tonight. Looks like a game of dodgeball in there for him.
There is no way. Show it. Oh, come on. You got to show that one. Right? Come on. Come on.
There are nights like that. Good. Laid on to Marlow. Blues now picked up. Puck covered, whistle blow.
I'm going to punch up from the bottom on this.
The Rangers with a face-off.
I poked it. No, I poked it away. I poked it back. Sit down, bitch. Ah. Trying to hit ready on that one. There we go. There we go. There we go. Penalty, yep. Good try. Good game, gentlemen. Nice shutty.
Time of possession. Lopsided the other one. The W in the win column.
Steps on that one too.